My name is Wish. I have worked in the US for 3 years and then I joined CUHK program. I chose CUHK MBA because it provides me the opportunity to know the talents from around the world, and it has a large resource of alumni network which can further my career. I think entrepreneurship is a unique program that CUHK is targeted at because CUHK has the best resource, and we have taken Professor Wilton Chow's entrepreneurship remotely, and we have the real working experience with the startup companies, help them to remodel and help them to get the fundraising from the venture capital and angels. I have represented CUHK to participate in quite a lot of competitions. There are case competition, venture capital investment competition, negotiation competitions. We've been to a lot of cities and we've been to different countries. We met with the talents from the top universities all over the world. We have also achieved great compliments and a lot of achievements during the competitions as well. And I think the whole experience improved our skills tremendously. I'm quite interested in the luxury industry, so I think it would be fun to arrange this club and with a lot of people who have the same interest. So we arrange a lot of events, such as the a co-event with Chou Dafu to visit their cultural center in Shende, and we also have a complete visit to Rolls Royce. We had an event at Shenzhen Four Seasons Hotels. We also have some runway show of the Bridal Connection clothes. So these events, we receive a lot of compliments from our peer students. And I think it helps the students to know more about the industry, to help them to build their connections.